What's up? It's your boy, Aaron the Hammer Haynes, and I'm back here with another exciting video. And this time, a product from King Ice. And as you know, King Ice makes some fine hip-hop jewelry, real gold plating, and just, you know, different kinds of rings and brass knuckles and gold teeth and of course necklaces. And as you know, I got the Death Row Records gold plated 3 times, so it's partly gold. And there's different lines of hip-hop jewelry and different price ranges. This one was $100, and you can get several of these Death Row Records gold necklaces in varying price ranges. The most expensive one obviously being made of 100% pure gold. And on their website, they will tell you which one is real gold and which one is gold plated 3 times or 14 karat gold. And I was so impressed with how great this product was that I had to get another one. And this is definitely a nod to the past. So I'm going to unbox it. It's another necklace, and we'll show you how it is. So this is the Run-DMC collection from King Ice in collaboration with Run-DMC. And obviously Run-DMC is the one of the forefathers of the 80s golden age hip hop era of New York and East Coast. And I was so excited to get this because it's the Run-DMC collection, and this is the Boombox Ghetto Blaster necklace. I think gold plated 3 times. I'm not sure. Again, I'll throw the link in the description on where you can get this fine piece of jewelry. And it's got nice blinged out crystal ice there. It's got this nice Cuban chain. And yeah, it's just a nice piece to have. This particular necklace was, I think, $120. And there's different payment options. You can pay it all in full, or you can go with a 4-payment plan through PayPal, which I did. I think there's Afterpay or Klarna, so you can make easy payments. And I did some researching on this particular boombox, and obviously back in the 80s, ghetto blasters or boomboxes were the thing to blast your music. And this boombox here that they replicated on the necklace here is center that, there we go, is resembles a Canon C100F boombox. And back in the day, it's all about boombox wars and who can blast their hip-hop the loudest. And obviously Run-DMC were the kings of hip-hop and boombox and ghetto blasters back in the day. And yeah, this is a real cool piece to have right here. Salt iced out it's a real head turner. So this is the King Ice Ghetto Blaster necklace, Run-DMC version, in collaboration with Run-DMC. And in the Run-DMC line, there's other other jewelry pieces like pins and emblems and rings and stuff like that. I'll throw the link in the description on where you can get this exact Ghetto Blaster necklace. I had to get this because it was scrolling down my newsfeed, and obviously I'm a fine collector of bump boxes, and I got a bump box micro boom that goes around the neck too, so this only made sense to get in as well. And so that's the King Ice Run-DMC Ghetto Blaster necklace. Totally worth it. King Ice makes some quality jewelry, and yeah, so stoked to have it, so stoked to be representing my bling. And you know, I've been listening to hip-hop. I know I'm a rap guy, like I said, and I've learned a lot about hip-hop culture and hip-hop music and rappers, and just, you know, diving into a genre of music that before I wasn't really familiar with all too much, and you know, getting the feel for it. So yeah, so I'll throw the link in the description, and that's about it. If you like this video, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and let me know what you all think. And I'll sport some pictures wearing this if you follow me on Instagram. Have a good night. Peace, y'all.